Very simply put, severe weather watches and warnings are quite good in most cases. If you're paying attention, they're really good. The information is timely, and if you're staying weather aware and you know your safety precautions, you'll be just fine. And keep in mind, all official warnings of tornadoes come from the National Weather Service. Not some other person you hear some way, they originate with the National Weather Service. When a tornado watch is issued, it means just that, watch out. It may or may not happen. Basically, the watch is alerting you to the possibility of a tornado or severe weather. So keep that in mind, keep your plan. The Storm Prediction Center here in Norman, Oklahoma, issues the severe weather watches. Flash flood, tornado, whatever it may be, they do. A warning is issued when severe weather is indicated by radar or has been reported to be in progress. This is a time when you take shelter from the storm, when there's a warning. The most important information for you that comes from a warning, what is it they're warning you about? What is it? Where is it? Direction it's moving, the speed it's moving, what time will it arrive near you? That's all pretty simple stuff. Always keep in mind there is very little guessing in producing warnings in this day and age. The severe weather message decisions are made by highly educated, highly trained personnel at the Storm Prediction Center and the National Weather Service. So you have really good advanced storm information coming in. You just have to stay weather aware. You have to know what to do. If you're not paying attention, you're going to get caught. So you have time. Pay attention. You'll have time to act on that information with a plan. Where do you get your information? It's around everywhere. Get the best, but you need a National Weather Service weather radio. That's easy. They're around. They don't cost much. A National Weather Service wireless phone, warning app, that's great. National Weather Service Twitter. Don't depend on Twitter and Facebook to warn you before. Sometimes that's kind of a history lesson. Keep that in mind. Media warning apps are usually pretty good on the iPhones and the iPads. Most of them are supplied by the same supplier, so you've got one, you'll get the same thing the other one's getting. And of course, you're using commercial television and commercial radio. So those are your sources in general. And a phone call is usually very important too for someone that knows what's going on. They call you, say, take shelter, activate your plan. As you may have gathered during this course, the main items that keep you safe are staying weather aware well before the storm. Nowadays, we know a day ahead of time, usually, if they're coming. Have a tornado plan of action for you and your family. You have to know your safety precautions. They're not that difficult. And have a secure tornado shelter for you and your family.